No. No. No, 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 no. 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 No.
Tiny little Wheatley did this.
You didn't do anything.
Gladys?
She did all the work.
Oh, really? That's what the two of you think, is it? Well, maybe it's time I did something then.
What are you doing?
No. No. No.
And don't think I'm not onto you too, Wheatley. You know what you are? Selfish. I've done nothing but sacrifice to get us here. What have you sacrificed? Nothing. Zero. All you've done is boss me around. Well, then who's the boss? Who's the boss?
Oh, man.
Ah!
What?
See that? That is
potato.
A potato battery. It's a toy for children. And now,
oh, my God, Gladys! Science thing is out of power now. That's messed up. I kind of liked him. So cool. They got power hungry and shoved me down in a hole and turned GLaDOS into a potato. At least she still has her slow clap processor. Hey, it's Bert. GLaDOS. Where is she?